former President Trump's lawyers cross-examined the prosecution's key witness, Michael Cohen, yesterday during day two of his testimony. Trump's attorneys tried to portray Cohen as an opportunist motivated by revenge and pointed out how Cohen has publicly attacked his former boss, including selling anti-Trump related merchandise on TikTok. Trump has denied any wrongdoing in the case. We'll have more on the trial coming up in our 6 o'clock hour.